this.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm going to need your chin up like this.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Okay.
Got it. What is this for?
It's just to distract you from what I'm doing, to kind of soothe you and relax you. You can also use it to massage your face, and it will help move the swelling out of the face through the lymph system. Numbing cream is really coated on there. Yes. Thank you so much. Looks good. After this, I'm going to do the PRP. They're almost clean.
I heard it's gonna flake, right, after this?
It sure is, yep.
Well, how long is it from now to flake, usually?
It's usually like 3 days. Started. I'm going to turn you this way.
Oh, wow.
Let me know if you need a break. Now your scar. Do you want me to go heavy on this right here?
No, not really heavy. That's no, fine.
That's
I like actually having a scar so I can remember. Because all the scars on my face is really like, it's good to remember.
Good, okay. Let's keep it at that.
Yeah.
Then. We're gonna turn you this way.
Mm-hmm.
You're doing amazing.
Thank you.
Does it feel tight?
Uh-huh.
Good. Now let's put your chin up for me.
Yep.
Breathing. The last spot. You are so strong. I hate this.
I didn't know it's gonna be this heavy.
The results are so worth it.
That's what I heard.
The only reason why I do it.
Oh, I think it's on my left cheek. Can you see if there's like some bump or I don't know, it's kind of something.
Where?
Yeah, right there, like
you want me to go over it again?
Yes, okay. Yes, please.
Okay, yeah, sure. Whatever you want. You want me to inject any places? Like right here?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
So they can be used as a filler as well?
Yep.
Wow. That's awesome. So instead of hyaluronic acid, we use our own plasma.
No.
No, it's usually like a hyaluronic acid, right? Like if you inject as a filler.
Yeah. So this is going to be a lighter version of filler because it's your blood. But we're going to do the same thing. There's going to be swelling.
Swelling?
Oh,
no.
So do you want me to go all over or do you want me to target different areas?
Maybe just do just target area, because I don't really have stuff that I don't like except my eye bag, I think.
Okay, so we'll just focus on the eye bags.
What else that we usually like?
I can put it on the whole face,
but it's gonna fall in the whole face.
Yeah, it's going to strengthen the entire face. Do you want me to do that?
But swollen the whole face, so I look like...
It's going to be more swollen under the eyes and on the nose and around the mouth. Those are the sensitive areas.
Maybe not the mouth then. Yeah.
So everywhere but the mouth?
I guess.
Okay.
I'm scared.
You're going to be fine.
I'm scared of the swollen thing.
Here, turn this way. Mm-hmm. How are you feeling?
I'm nervous, but I'm fine.
Thank you. Doing good. Yeah. It's looking good. Just come on over here. Close your eyes. How are you feeling?
Just good. Well, the mouth, what do you... I just do whatever, I don't know. What? Which mouth? What I'm gonna do with it? How swollen? I don't wanna be like a fish mouth, like, you know, fish mouth.
Honestly, the main area for you is right here in the scars. You don't really need it much anywhere else. I have two syringes left. I could put the rest in your hair, or I could do one in your face and one on your hair. It's up to you.
Okay, I think my eyes are swollen already.
Yeah, it's going to be swollen.
How long is that?
A few days. Do you want me to get started on the hair?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so do you want to focus on the hairline and that line that you showed me going down right here?
Sure.
Okay.
Anywhere, I think.
All over?
Yeah, but is that gonna be really painful?
There's some pressure.
Okay.
Okay. Let me get started.
Is it gonna be black eye?
It's possible. It doesn't look like it right now, but sometimes it pops up the next day. How's the head feeling?
It's okay. It's not that bad.
This one. Okay, that was it.
Ooh.
How do you feel?
I feel good. I mean, it's not that bad. It was just squirm.
Good. I'm happy.
Yeah, hopefully the result is gonna last long. I heard a very good thing about this PRP stuff.
It's amazing.
I got PRP on my shoulder because I had like
a joint issue.
Yeah, it was like a frozen shoulder and like a tendonitis, like my ACL was torn, and then. Slap injury.
Did it work?
It worked now. I couldn't move my hand before, my arm, nothing. I can't even use my and then now I can. But you know, with like some practice, with some like stretch, yoga, and then
like some massage. PT and stuff.
Yeah. All right. Thank you. It's good now.